10 years ago when I started to talk about, I think we've constructed America to make people overweight, isolated, and depressed. And I wrote a policy piece on this effect that sprawl was bad for our health. I upset a lot of people. And the National Association of Home Builders attacked me for, quote unquote, worse than junk science. In the last year, the biggest developers have embraced healthy communities. And one of the is they have 10 principles for healthy communities. The first one is, these are the big developers. Put people first. Think about people's needs, not cars' needs, not money needs necessarily. They're always going to think about that. But put people first. And my favorite is rule number 5. Make the healthy choice the easy choice. A healthy community obviously needs clean air, clean water, healthy food. But I actually think it also needs to have a place that people can easily walk, easily and safely bicycle, easily connect to their neighbors and have places where we can socialize and that gives us a sense of belonging. And our physical health issues, whether it's the obesity epidemic or the diabetes epidemic, can be helped by eating more sensibly and a lot more walking and exercise. But our mental health issues, which are quite prevalent, depression is the most prevalent disorder in America, are really helped by being both physically active, but by being with people we care about and people who care about us. There's amazing changes going on in our society. Bright young people don't want to be living in distant, isolated suburbia, do not want to be in cars. 57% of the people looking to buy a house in the United States today are looking to live in lively urban areas and want to be in a car only when they absolutely need to for a long trip or a long shopping thing. But the rest of the time, they want to walk and bike to meet their needs. This, by the way, is one of the reasons the developers are talking about building much more quality density and creating communities rather than simply covering the landscape with single-family homes, because it's a good business investment.